Pradeep, I'm sorry to interrupt the news conference coming in from the Ministry of External Affairs. Now we can confirm that India has officially snubbed Pakistan. There are no bilaterals scheduled between Prime Minister Modi and Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. No meetings between Prime Minister Modi and Imran Khan at the regional SCO summit. And this comes at a time when China has already made it stand clear by saying that Pakistan should not be targeted. Let's start live.
Engagement. We have almost 8,000 Indian students in Kyrgyz Republic. So that's something which often doesn't attract enough attention, but there is a kind of educational angle also to our bilateral relationship with Kyrgyz Republic. About 100 Indian nationals. The bilateral meeting, again, since I gave you a snapshot of the format, the SCO summit will follow. Again, the bilateral summit will follow the similar kind of formats that are usual for bilateral, the restricted format, delegation level, and documents, and perhaps a banquet. I should just draw your attention to possibility of a business summit involving FICCI and its counterpart Kyrgyz organization on the same day, on 14th. And on the 13th, we are working on an India-Kyrgyz textiles exhibition on the theme Colors and Weaves of India and Central Asia. This is an exhibition which brings together textile traditions of our two countries, and you know that there are several similarities which get highlighted in such joint displays between India and the Central Asian countries. So Kyrgyz Republic and India will put their exhibits together at this.
Athar Khan, our consulting editor on the phone line. Athar, there is a bilateral meeting with Putin. There is one with Mr. Xi Jinping, but no meetings, not even on the sidelines, nothing at all with Imran Khan.
Well, not so much. What we know right now, as you rightly told your viewers, Pranesh, that there is a confirmed bilateral meeting on the sidelines of the SCO summit with Vladimir Putin of Russia and Xi Jinping of China. Let me also tell you that we know for a fact that there are also other meetings requested and being considered, but have not been confirmed. So we can safely say at this point, Pranesh, that there is no confirmed bilateral or even a handshake, really, between India and Pakistan as far as the SCO summit is concerned. But we can confirm those two. Although in their communique, of course, we've been told that there are other requests also pending and being considered without naming anybody. But I believe since they haven't confirmed it, that would perhaps mean, and would be right to assume, there'd be no official...
Well, Pakistan has been begging for talks, Islamabad, they're doing that to New Delhi. Will that request be considered in the words of the MEA, not ours? Athar, thanks for your inputs. We'll track the story in detail as we go along. A quick break here on Times Now.